you can show them to the camera, and then you gotta read it though.
Okay.
If there's anything to read.
Yep.
Okay. This is gonna be called Fun with Bumper Stickers. This one's for Heidi, but she doesn't have to read it because there's nothing to read.
I don't have anything to read?
No.
Oh, I love mine. It's very nice. Thank you. I like mine and it will go on Buggy.
Let me see. Oh, that's cute.
I love it.
How cute.
And this one is for the mother.
And do I read it?
She's going to have to read hers.
I need to hear one. It's big enough. Irish boys on board, Melky, Flynn, Rasheen, and Sean Fountain. I love it.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, that is so cute. Boy, no. He can read it.
Now everybody will know what the Irish boys are. I think it's a scene.
Irish boys on board. Oh, I love it.
Now this one is for James Harris. I can see the camera.
There you go.
Oh, I love it.
There he is. Now you get to read it, and then you get to run.
This is
my clone. I'm actually somewhere else having a much better time.
Let's see. One is for mom, they both say the same thing. What happens is this company's pretty nice, but sometimes they make, they practice, and if it comes out good, they just send you both of them.
Oh,
well. Only for one.
Oh.
Want me to read it this time?
Okay.
It says, my poodles are not my whole life, but they make my life whole.
Thank you. I love that, too. Oh. And it's green and
white.
Yes. Ireland forever.
I can put it like that on my car. There you go.
Look,
that's beautiful.
Looks pretty like that.
Now I got one for Bob.
For the tank? Are you going on the tank?
My friends call me Bob. You can call me
for my truck, right?
Vietnam veteran, U.S. Army, CSM, retired 25 years, proud and honored to have served.
Yay! Yeah. Nice to meet you!
Nice.
Very nice, huh?
Yeah, I love it. Thank you, darling.
I made that up. Okay. This is one of the, they did the two, I think they did it because it was a military thing.
Yeah.
So they even gave you an extra one.
Oh, good, because they wear out and they now have an extra.
I know,
one
on each door. Right.
Yeah. I love it.
Okay, let's see.
I always like Laurie's. Whenever I'm driving behind her, I start laughing at her. I like the gunner one. My dog runs shotgun.
I got one of these and so does Mom, but I'm going to let Mom read it.
I can read these without my glasses.
I'll let you read it.
I'm so busy, I don't know if I found a leash or lost my poodle.
Oh, that's a good one.
I'm so busy, I don't know if I found a leash or lost
my poodle. I like that. That's cute.
That's a good one.
That's appropriate. That's good.
This
Hey, read it.
Bob's never getting in a car. Oh, girl.
Farm boys on board my buggy. Farm boys on board my buggy. Give me a second, Robbie. I love it. There's a little cat that's so cute like that. That's so cute.
You can be like, farm boys.
And imagine the color.
I know.
I picked that booster. I think I can still put my doodle on it.
I got one more. And this one's for Bob. Uh-oh.
He's going
to
pick it
no,
up.
No, you have to call him Robert.
This is a good one. Okay.
Uh-oh.
I do what? What was it say here?
I do what the voice is.
I do what the voice is in my voice.
Don't tell her you tell me to do.
What does it say?
I do what the voice is in my wife's head. Tell her to tell me to do. I do what the voice is in my wife's head. Tell her to tell me. To do. Slap it out with my